Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Paragon, and yeah, let's do this. I really want to try the new hero, but as always, I am last pick, so yeah. What a wonderful thing. So we're going to play the Fae, and let's hope it's going good. And already the one is complaining about the game. Let's see how it goes. I was trying to upload a video yesterday, but apparently it took me 2 hours to download it. And when there was 1 hour back, it suddenly just stopped. So there will also come another video up today that was played yesterday, and I played Rampage, a very long game, but really good game, not one-sided at least. So yeah, come on 100% so we can play. It's a long time since I played the Fae, but it's going good, I think. I cannot remember if I have done some changes to the build. I don't know. What do I need to start?
Minions are spawning.
Not health. Oh, this one, I think. Yeah. Yeah, this one. Yeah. So I get a little bit mana, and yeah, everybody's happy. Oh, I need to go that way. What his name? Cat Moon Moon. We can take blue. Fuck it all, we're going for blue. We're gonna lose a wave, but oh great, first one and something. I'm gonna tank this a little bit, so we don't lose so much life. Oh, great! So, Ramp is going mid, so we're going to the side. And yeah. Murdoch is getting
tower is under attack.
Some XP, so that is good. I really want the skill points. Thank you. Thank you. Whoa, that was fast. I couldn't really do anything. Payback. He got his payback, so that was good. I could have used my slow, but I don't know.
An enemy tower is under attack.
I want to use my mana because I got mana buff, so I can at least use some mana. She get a lot of mana off this, because when she used the arrow, shockwave. She got mana for every thing she hits. So yeah. Did I hit? Yeah, I did. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Get some damage. I need to fall back because he's not here and I don't want to die, right? Need that last hit. Oh, come on. Thank you. So I'm going for clear. I want my mana back. Just want to. Got it. Yeah, I just want to not to get the XP. It's really important. Oh. Please don't go back. Oh, come on. I also think I'm going back after this. I have a feeling that Clary is not Clary, what is it called? Camera? What? He's level 1? Oh, got my ult. It's fine. Oh, didn't see that. This one just takes mana from me, so. Okay, now he's dead. I hope so. I can't do anything right now because I'm out of mana. So we can only hope. Ah, come on, I want. Oh, okay, I'm going back. Too many people. Just want to notify them that I'm going back so they can complain. What does need help? I want the blue. Is blue? No, blue is not taken, so it's good. Hopefully I can make it in time before he kills the blue. Okay. I'm coming, bruh. Come on. Okay, one died. Sad story. I got ult. So I'm not that scared. Okay. What the fuck did I just do? Oh, really? I'm just sucks. Take the assets. Power grows. What? I'm really bad at this, I must say. Want the last? Ah, oh, come on. Really? What a drag. What is he doing? He's missing all his grabs. Not grabs, stuns. Root damage.
An enemy tower is under attack.
I just go to the middle because no one is there. Apparently. Him. Oh, come on. Right now, really bad at last. I can't see his line. Oh. Okay, I miss. Miss again. If I just hit, I could get all three, but apparently I didn't, so. I don't know if he has ult, so I'm just gonna. I need the XP. So. Oh, come on! He's a little bit fed, is he? 3 kills already. God damn it. Rampage already died 2 times. Impressive. That's a rampage. I'm not behind in level, and I can see Rampage is not taking any damage buffs. That's. Oh, I need to help. How can he get a full life already? Did they just use 3 ults? Holy moly. Did you just miss that? Yeah. I'm dead if I try to stay. Okay, she cleared it faster than I did. Oh, I did get something. That was good. This blew up. No, but this is up. It's really important to empty this one. And you also get XP and so on, so. Oh! It was up. thank you. Just need the XP cooldown. I don't know if I want to go that way. Oh, he came. Does he want some mana? Oh, sheesh kebabs. That was a lot of mana. Oh, that was not good. Great. You guys know the best way to die.
An enemy has been slain. An allied tower is under attack.
Going for a big sound. Pitch missing.
Enemy tower destroyed.
Okay, you got all. Do we? If you have, you can survive, but I don't know. You can just jump away. We have a fighting potential because they have used all the ults. I'm waiting for this assassin to come up. He missed again. Ah! There you were! Okay, we're going around. Wait for us, wait for us, wait for us. Oh no! Someone is coming behind me. I don't want to die. So that's why I'm not going around here. Okay. I hope he knows that they actually can hear him. So that was a pretty stupid idea. Okay. I'm just running. I don't know. Is it this his first time playing? Because you know that they can hear you if you take the camps. I should tell him. After this buff I will tell him. Surprise! They can actually hear you in the game. Thank you.
Skill rises.
Oh, it was this one that I will take to start with, but I totally forgot. We want defending middle. Good play! 3 versus 3 and they have all almost full life. Actually 4. But seriously. Yeah, I think I'm gonna retreat.
Allied harvester destroyed.
I need to defend right. No, sorry, left. Don't want to use so much of my mana because, as you know, her ult is based on loss of mana. So. I just want to jump. Jump away! I can't help you, mate. Sorry. And Murdoch is missing all his shots.
Enemy double kill. An enemy has been slain.
Just going. It's worth it. Okay. Not a problem. And of course he's going to take the kill. What we can do now is focusing on getting skill points and stay in groups and not do team fights. And get some power. Okay, all is away from the map. Retreat. We don't want to follow anyone. Just retreat. Okay. Please. Retreat, for fuck's sake. That was not good. And I will not defend with this low life. And why is GG? Look at the deaths, maybe it could show something. Just needs to survive. I got ult about 10 seconds. They couldn't get so much out of it. So that was good. I have a feeling that they're taking our bus. It was the wisest choice. Okay, they're not pieces. Yeah, not the best choice I've made. So, yeah, I could just leave, but don't want to give him a free jungle buff, but they were all in the same jungle area, so that was not good. That was not what I planned. Yeah, the problem is that Sarah just chasing around, running around like, I don't know, and not helping the team, so we got split, and therefore we lose the team fight. So, what can we learn from that? Always stay in groups.
Allied harvester destroyed.
We can't do so much, just defending and try to take our buffs so they don't get it. And yeah, stuff like that. Oh, missing. I'm not playing well either, so. Why are they not staying at tower? I'm a little bit scared that they come from behind. But yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'm just playing. I don't know. What I think I need to be. Retreat. It's a bit hard to come back from what we are now, but it's possible. Please guys, just retreat. Yeah, she got ult. Oh my god, every time I try to help them, I end up killing myself all the time. We haven't lost yet.
An allied tower destroyed. An ally is slain. An ally is
under attack. I'm not giving up.
Thank you.
payback time, bitch. I don't think we can even take. What? I'll just go back. And I think he's wrong, because Murder can actually carry. He just needs the cards that focus on attacking. So, yeah. Just coming.
The enemy has taken the orb.
So attack them. Okay, I was lagging.
The carrier has dropped the orb.
What? Fucking block me. Come on. Too fast. Don't think I can make it in time. Yes, okay, I can make it. It's not going. I can go back and get life, maybe. So they killed the orb, and yeah, now it's even harder to get a combat. So now they got full team, and I don't know where my team is. I don't know, I have a feeling they come from behind. Okay, they do not come. Oh, the orb is running down, great. That was something we can cheer about. Gonna lose this. I'm not giving up. How can he miss all the time? What is it doing? I got dig on a rage and so on, so we can't come any further. And they're too hungry after kills, so they get easily split up and split up. Mage assess me, going to die first. It's all this way. Always. Going to do nothing.
Your power grows.
Why are the team fighting? Just to troll them, I don't know. Can't really do something about it. Defeating, and yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, and yeah, you can win always, so you have some defeat sometimes, and that is that. But hey, see you next game. I hope so.